two defenders now to deal with. Ball pops out for Server Japarov. Square for Haidarov. Ahmedov will go for goal. Oh, what a strike! What a way to score the opening goal of the Asian Cup. Odil Ahmedov for Uzbekistan. A screamer.
Well, Qatar's keeper, Qasim, made a great save to repel Qasimov, but there's nothing he can do to repel Ahmedov's screamer. That's as good as football can get from long distance. It's a brilliant strike to set the Asian Cup of 2011 alight. It stunned the home crowd and it sent Uzbekistan into raptures of joy.
Well, finally, they breached the Qatari rearguard.